A building is gone after a fire burned it to the ground on Sunday in Dark County. That building was on Central Avenue in Greenville. It caught fire just before 6 yesterday evening. Dispatch tells us the building was fully involved with flames and was a total loss. No one was hurt. The cause remains under investigation.